Yes. Morning students. Yesterday up to 8 problems in 7.4 exercise, up to 8 problems are completed. The 9th problem, integral secant square x by root of tan square x plus 4 dx. Integral secant square x by root of tan square x plus 4 dx. Here, observe this. Tan x derivative secant square exists here. That's why solution integral secant square x by root of tan square x plus 4 dx. Substitution, let tan x is equal to t. Tan x is equal to t. Tan x derivative secant square x into dx is equal to dt. Secant square x is equal to dt by dx. Then cross multiplication, you get secant square x into dx is equal to dt. That is integral 1 by root of tan square x is t square plus 4 is 2 square. 4 is 2 square into secant square x into dx is dt. So integration of 1 by root of x square plus a square. Integration of 1 by root of x square plus a square. Log mod x plus, that is t plus root of x square plus a square. T square plus 4 plus c. Here, what is t? Substitute here. Log mod tan x plus root of tan square x plus 4 plus c. Log mod tan x plus root of tan square x plus 4 plus c. Next problem. Yes, 10th problem. Integral 1 by root of x square plus 2x plus 2 dx. Integral 1 by root of x square plus 2x plus 2 dx. Yes. So sometimes they are given this type of quadratic equations, 1 by ax square plus bx plus c, or 1 by root of ax square plus bx plus c, like that. This type of problems. First, simplify the given function in the followed six formulas. For example, integral 1 by root of x square plus 2x plus 2 dx. So you write 1 by root of, this is x square plus, that is a square, 2ab term, 2 into a is x into b is 1. A square plus 2ab term, 2 into a is x, 2a, you consider b is 1, that is 2x. 2x is written like 2 into x into 1 plus b square we required. Here 2 is there, or you write 1 square minus 1 square. Adding 1 square, subtracting 1 square, already plus 2 is there. Plus 2 is there. X square plus 2ab term, 2 into a is, you consider a is x here, a plus b whole square, that is 2 into x into, So here one is also there. 2x means 2 into x into 1. So that's why b is 1 here. So adding b square, that is 1 square, subtracting 1 square plus 2. That is integral 1 by root of here a square plus 2ab plus b square, a plus b whole square, that is x plus 1 whole square, x plus 1 whole square up to this x plus 1 whole square minus 1 plus 2 plus 1, that is plus 1 square into dx. This is minus 1 plus 2, that is plus 1. 1 can be written 1 square. Then x plus 1 is equal to t. X plus 1 is equal to t. So differentiating both sides with respect to x. So 1 is equal to dt by dx. That is dx is equal to dt. Dx is equal to dt. That is integral 1 by root of t square plus 1 square into dt. Integral 1 by root of t square plus 1 square into dt. So integration of 1 by root of x square plus a square is log mod t plus root of t square plus 1 square plus c. That is log mod, what is t here? X plus 1 plus root of x plus 1 whole square plus 1 plus c. So this is log mod x plus 1 plus root of expanding this x square plus 2x plus 2 plus c. That is the answer. Log mod x plus 1 root of x square plus 2x plus 2 plus c. This type of functions you can convert into formula of like this. Integral 1 by root of x square plus a square, or integral 1 by root of x square minus a square, or integral 1 by root of a square minus x square, like that. By using simplification methods. So 11th problem, integral 1 by 9x square plus 6x plus 5 into dx. Integral 1 by 9x square plus 6x plus 5 dx. A solution. Integral 1 by 9x square plus 6x plus 5 dx. So here you convert this formulas by knowing the formulas. First you can take common 9 from x square. Why? Always you make x square coefficient is unity. Always you make x square coefficient is unity, then you go in the previous model. That is integral 1 by, you take 9 is common. That is x square plus 6 by 9x plus 5 by 9 into dx. 9 is common means dividing with 9. That is, you write 1 by 9 is outside, constant, integral 1 by, then this is x square. So x square means a square, plus we require 2ab term, plus 2, 6, you write 2. That is 3 twos, 3 threes. that is 2 by 3. We have 2 by 3 x here. That is 2. What is a x? X into 1 by 3. 2 by 3. That means 2 into x into 1 by 3. 2 a. A is x. Here b is 1 by 3. We required b square. That's why adding 1 by 9, subtracting 1 by 9. B square means 1 by 3 whole square. 1 by 9 minus 1 by 9. Already here plus 5 by 9 into dx. 9 is common. Then you get this 2 by 3 x square plus 2 by 3 x plus 5 by 9. 1 by 9 you write outside. So x square, x is considered as a. Here a square plus we required 2ab term. 2 is there already here. 2 is there. A is x, 2a. So 1 by 3 is there. That is, you consider 1 by 3 is b. So we required b square. That's why 1 by 3 whole square is 1 by 9. Adding 1 by 9, subtract. Next step. So for this, a square plus 2ab plus b square, a plus b whole square, that is x plus 1 by 3 whole square, remaining minus 1 plus 5 by 9, remaining minus 1 by 9 plus 5 by 9, that is take LCM, 9 is the LCM, minus 1 plus 5, minus 1 plus 5, 4 by 9, plus 4 by 9 into dx, that is 1 by 9 into integral. Here you consider, let x plus 1 by 3 is equal to t. X plus 1 by 3 is equal to t. X derivative 1 is equal to dt by dx. That is dx is equal to dt. Dx is equal to dt. That is 1 by 9 into integral 1 by t square plus 4 by 9 is 2 by 3 whole square into dt. Dx is dt. Integral 1 by t square plus 2 by 3 whole square. This is integral 1 by x square plus a square. 1 by x square plus a square is 1 by a tan inverse x by a. That is 1 by 9 into 1 by a, 1 by 2 by 3 into tan inverse t by 2 by 3 plus c. Here this is 1 by 9 into 3 by 2 into tan inverse of 3t by 2 plus c. Here 3, 9, 3 times. That is 1 by 6 into tan inverse of 3 by 2 into t is what? X c. 2 by 3 into x plus 1 by 3 plus c. That is 1 by 6 into tan inverse of, take LCM in the bracket, 3x plus 1, 2 into 3x plus 1 by denominator 3, 3 is 9 plus c. In the bracket, take LCM, 3x plus 1 by 9. For answers, maximum simplification required. Maximum simplification. That is, you write this is 6x plus 2 by 9, like that. 1 by 6 into tan inverse of 6x plus 2 by 9. So here, this is the important steps. You understood these steps, the problem is easy. integral 1 by root of 7 minus 6x minus x square into dx. Integral 1 by root of 7 minus 6x minus x square into dx. Here, integral 1 by root of 7 minus 6x minus x square dx, that is integral 3t by 2. Yes. 3 by, this is 6, 3 2s. Okay. 1 by 6 into tan inverse of 3x plus 1 by 2. That is correct answer. Yes, next problem. Here, 1 by root of 7, here minus 6x minus x square. You take minus is common. Minus is common, that is x square plus 6x. X square plus 6x into dx. Into dx, that is integral 1 by root of 7 minus. So in the bracket, you follow the same rule, that is x square, that is a square plus 2ab term. 6x is 2 into x into 3. 6x is 2 into x into 3. That is b here. B is 3 here. That's why 9 minus 9. B square is 3 square. That is 9 minus 9. Next step. Integral 1 by root of 7 minus half. So this is x square, a square plus 2ab plus b square, a plus b whole square, that is x plus 3 whole square minus 9 dx. X plus 3 whole square minus 9 dx. Integral 1 by root of 7, take minus is inside. That is a minus of x plus 3 whole square minus into minus plus 9 dx. Take minus inside the bracket, you get minus of x plus 3 whole square minus into minus plus 9. 9 plus 7, 16. That is integral 1 by root of 16 is 4 square minus of x plus 3 whole square into dx. Here you take x plus 3 is equal to t, substitution. X plus 3 is equal to t. That is 1 is equal to dt by dx. That is dx is equal to dt. Dx is equal to dt. Dx is equal to dt. That is integral 1 by root of 4 square minus t square into dt. So integration of 1 by root of a square minus x square formula. sin inverse x by a sin inverse t by 4 plus c sin inverse t by 4 plus c. What is t here? So sin inverse of x plus 3 by 4 plus c. Formula: integration of 1 by root of a square minus x square sin inverse x by a plus c. Next, 13th problem. Integral 1 by root of x minus 1 into x minus 2 dx. Integral 1 by root of x minus 1 into x minus 2 into dx. So in the numerator, in the denominator, in the root x minus 1 into x minus 2 multiplying, solution: integral 1 by root of, multiplying these both the factors, that is x minus 1 into x minus 2, x square minus 3x plus 2, you get, multiplying both x minus 1 into x minus 2, you get x square minus 3x plus 2. So again you go the same process, 1 by root of, so here x square coefficient is unity, that is x square, that is a square minus, we required 2ab term, here there is no 2, that's why multiplying 2 and dividing 2, 2 multiplying 2 into b is x, so a is x into already 3 is there, 3 by 2. Multiplying 2 and dividing 2. So 2 a, b is what here, 3 by 2. That's why 3 by 2 whole square is 9 by 4. 9 by 4 minus 9 by 4. Plus 2 already here. Here there is no 2. That's why multiplying 2 and dividing 2. Multiplying 2 and dividing 2. That is a 2. A is x. And b is 3 by 2. That's why b square is adding. B square is subtracting. That is integral 1 by root of. This is a square minus 2ab plus b square. That is x minus 3 by 2 whole square. X minus 3 by 2 whole square. Here, up to this. Next, minus 9 by 4 plus 2. Taking 4 is the LCM. In the numerator, minus 9 plus 4 2 is 8. That is minus 1 by 4. You can simplify in the rough. Minus 9 by 4 plus 2. Minus 1 by 4, that is minus 1 by 4 dx. Minus 1 by 4 dx. In the next step, x minus 3 by 2 is equal to t. Let x minus 3 by 2 is equal to t. Then 1 is equal to dt by dx. That is dx is equal to dt. So substitute here, integral 1 by root of t square minus 1 by 2 whole square dt. 1 by 4 is 1 by 2 whole square. That is integral 1 by root of x square minus a square. Integral 1 by root of x square minus a square. That is log mod x plus root of x square minus a square. Integral 1 by root of x square minus a square is log mod x plus root of x square minus a square. So substitute what is t here? Log mod x minus 3 by 2 plus root of x minus 3 by 2 whole square plus minus 1 by 4 plus c. So in the bracket you simplify x square minus, for example, x square minus 2ab term, 2 into x into 3 by 2 plus 9 by 4 minus 1 by 4, that is 8 by 4, and that is 2. You get the same function, x square minus 3x plus 2, while expanding this, that is log mod x minus 3 by 2 plus root of x square minus 3x plus 2 plus c. That's enough. You want to simplify this also. That is log mod 2x minus 3 plus 2 into root of x square minus 3x plus 2. By 2 plus c. This is log mod 2x minus 3 plus 2 into root of x square minus 3x plus 2 minus log 2 plus c. This is again constant. That is log mod 2x minus 3 plus 2 root of x square minus 3x plus 2 plus again arbitrary constant c. Up to this also correct. You want to again simplified form, you can do this also. Put in the problem, integral 1 by root of 8 plus 3x minus x square dx. Integral 1 by root of 8 plus 3x minus x square dx. A solution, integral 1 by root of 8 plus 3x minus x square dx. that is integral 1 by root of 8. You take from these two terms, minus is common. From these two terms, minus common, x square minus 3x into dx. That is integral 1 by root of 8 minus of here x square, that is a square, minus we required 2ab term, that is here 3, there is no 2, that's why multiplying 2 and dividing 2, that is 2 into x into 3 by 2. What is b here? 3 by 2, that's why adding 9 by 4, subtracting 9 by 4, close the bracket. Next, integral 1 by root of 8 minus of, this is a square minus 2ab plus b square, that is a minus b whole square, x minus 3 by 2 whole square minus 9 by 4. That is integral 1 by root of 8, take minus inside. Minus inside the bracket, minus of x minus 3 by 2 whole square plus 9 by 4 dx. So here 8 plus 9 by 4, you can simplify in the rough, 8 plus 9 by 4, 32 plus 9 by 4, that is 41 by 4. Integral 1 by root of 41 by 4 minus x minus 3 by 2 whole square. Up to this we are doing only simplification. Let x minus 3 by 2 is equal to t. X minus 3 by 2 is equal to t. X derivative 1. Minus 3 by 2 derivative 0 is equal to dt by dx. That is dx is equal to dt. So here integral 1 by root of root 41 by 2 whole square. So 41 by 4 is root 41 by 2 whole square minus t square into dt. So this is in the form of 1 by root of a square minus x square. Integral 1 by root of a square minus x square. A square minus x square is sin verse x by a, that is sin verse t by a is root 41 by 2 plus c, that is sin inverse of 2 into t. T is what? X minus 3 by 2 by root 41 plus c, that is the sin inverse of 2x minus 3, 2x minus 3, in the denominator 2, in the numerator 2 cancel by root 41 plus c. That is the answer. Sin verse of 2x minus 3 by root 41 plus c. integral 1 by root of x minus a into x minus b dx. Integral 1 by root of x minus a into x minus b dx. Yes, solution. Integral 1 by root of, here multiplication, x minus a into x minus b multiplied, that is x square minus of a plus b into x plus ab by quadratic equation, x minus alpha into x minus beta, x square minus of x plus alpha into beta, minus of alpha plus beta into x plus alpha beta, like that here, direct multiplication. Then we are going to have same process, 1 by root of x square minus of, here you make this term is 2ab. See, here there is no 2, that's why multiplying 2 and dividing 2, that is 2, a is x here, b is a plus b by 2, a plus b by 2, multiplying 2 and dividing 2. What is b here? A plus b by 2. That's why a plus b by 2 whole square minus a plus b by 2 whole square plus ab dx. B is a plus b by 2 here. That's why adding b square and subtracting b square, that is plus a plus b by 2 whole square minus of a plus b by 2 whole square. That is integral 1 by root of x square minus a square minus 2ab plus b square, a minus b whole square, that is x minus of a plus b by 2 whole square, x minus of a plus b by 2 whole square. Then simplify this term, that is minus of a plus b whole square by 4 plus ab. This is the term, remaining term, minus of a plus b by 2 whole square, that is minus of a plus b whole square by 4 plus ab. Here 4 is the LCM, you get 4ab minus of a plus b whole square. That is 4ab minus a square minus b square minus 2ab. You get minus by 4. That is minus a square minus b square plus 2ab by 4. This is minus is common. A square plus b square minus 2ab by 4, that is minus of a minus b whole square by a minus b whole square by 4, that is a minus b by 2 whole square, minus of a minus b by 2 whole square. Write this simplification in the rough work. That is, here x square minus 2x into a plus b by 2 plus a plus b by 2 whole square is x minus of a plus b by 2 whole square. The remaining two terms here, minus of a plus b by 2 whole square plus ab, that is minus of a plus b whole square by 4, denominator 4 plus ab, taking LCM and simplified, you get minus of a minus b by 2 whole square. So here you write minus of, next step, minus of a minus b by 2 whole square into dx, minus of a minus b by 2 whole square into dx. So 1 by, you consider this is x, x square minus a square. For example, you consider this is t, substitution. Let x minus of a plus b by 2 whole square is equal to t. That is 1 is equal to dt by dx. Here this a plus b by 2 whole square total value is constant. That is x derivative 1 is equal to t derivative with respect to x dt by dx. That is dx is equal to dt. So integral 1 by root of t square minus of a minus b by 2 whole square dt. Integral 1 by root of t square minus of a minus b by 2 whole square into dt. So you consider that is t square x square minus this is a square. Integral 1 by root of x square minus a square log mod x, that is a t plus root of x square minus a square, that is a t square minus a minus b by 2 whole square plus c. And substitute what is t here, that is log mod x minus a plus b by 2 whole square plus square root of x minus a plus b by 2 whole square right. So this is 2 is not there. Minus a minus b by 2 whole square plus c. Here this is the value here also. That's why the value goes to this, like this. Yes, you write here log mod x minus a plus x minus t is here, there is no square, x minus a plus b by 2 t is x minus of a plus b by 2 plus this is root of x square minus of a plus b into x plus ab plus c. Simplifying this value, so again we want to simplify, directly write log of 2x minus a minus b plus 2 into root of x square. This is directly x minus a into x minus b plus c by 2 minus log 2, like that. Answer like that. Fifteenth problem. 7.4 law. x minus of a plus b by 2 plus root of x minus a, x minus b. Answer is given up to this. That is, here you write x minus a into x minus b, like that. Not required this step. Only answer is given up to this. Here, in this root, you write this is x minus a into x minus b. You write the original function. That's enough. That's the 15th problem. Yes, next, 16th problem. Integral 4x plus 1 by root of 2x square plus x minus 3 dx. Integral 4x plus 1 by root of 2x square plus x minus 3. Just observe this. For example, this derivative 2 into x square derivative 2x plus x derivative 1. That is 4x plus 1 here. That's why in the root, given function is considered as a t or t square, as you like. Integral 4x plus 1 by root of 2x square plus x minus 3 dx. Let 2x square plus x minus 3 is equal to, for example, you consider t square. This derivative 2 into 2x plus 1 minus constant derivative 0 is equal to 2t into dt by dx. Here this is 4x plus 1. 4x plus 1 is equal to 4x plus 1 into dx is equal to 2t into dt. 4x plus 1 into dx is equal to 2t into dt. Then substitute here integral 1 by root of t square into 4x plus 1 into dx is 2t into dt. Integral 1 by root of t square into 4x plus 1 into dx is 2t dt. That is integral 1 by t into 2t dt. Here tt cancel. 2 constant right outside. 1 integration with respect to t is t. 1 integration with respect to x is x. 1 integration with respect to y is y. 1 integration with respect to t is t. So what is t here? Substitute. That is 2 into root of t square is this. T is root of 2x square plus x minus 3 plus c. 2 into root of 2x square plus x minus 3 plus c. Seventeenth problem. integral x plus 2 by root of x square minus 1 dx. Integral x plus 2 by root of x square minus 1 dx. Here first split the given function into two integrals. A solution integral x plus 2 by root of x square minus 1 dx. So split the given function into two integrals. That is integral x by root of x square minus 1 dx plus integral 2 by root of x square minus 1 dx. Here in the numerator x is there. So x square minus 1 derivative 2x. That's why x square minus 1 is equal to t square. X square derivative 2x is equal to 2t into dt by dx. So x dx is equal to t dt. Integral 1 by root of t square into x dx is t dt plus 2 constant integral 1 by root of x square minus 1 square dx. This is x square minus 1 square. Here using the formula integral 1 by root of x square minus a square formula. Here root of t square is t. This cancel. Root of t square is t. Tt cancel. One integration is t. Plus 2 into what is the integration of 1 by root of x square minus a square log mod x plus root of x square minus a square plus c. So then substitute what is t here? Root of x square minus 1 plus 2 log mod x plus root of x square minus 1 plus c. Yes, 18th problem. Integral 5x minus 2 by 1 plus 2x plus 3x square dx. So here I'm discussing some concept. For example, if the problems are like integral px plus q by root of ax square plus bx plus c dx, or integral px plus q by ax square plus bx plus c dx, like this. So the derivative of denominator not exist in the numerator before that. That is in 16th problem. In 16th problem, we observe 16th problem, denominator function derivative exists in the numerator. That's type I'm going to substitution method. But here, denominator derivative does not exist in the numerator. If the functions are given like this, these two models, the denominator derivative does not exist in the numerator. So here, write note, the given functions the given functions are first or second type. Then numerator is equal to a into d by dx of denominator plus b into denominator. This is the form. Numerator is equal to a into d by dx of denominator plus denominator. Numerator is equal to a into, here no denominator, only plus b. Numerator is equal to a into d by dx of denominator plus b. So by using this process, here we discuss the given problem, that is solution five x minus two, that is a numerator, is equal to capital A into d by dx of denominator one plus two x plus three x square plus b. Just that is five x minus two is equal to A into one derivative zero, two x derivative two, two into x derivative one, plus 3x square derivative 6x, 3 into x square derivative 2x, that is 6x, plus b. Then equating both side like terms, for example, equating x square coefficients, equating x coefficients, what is x coefficients? Equating coefficients of x, equating the coefficients of x, here x coefficient is 6a, this side x coefficient is 5, then a is equal to 5 by 6, and equating the constant terms 2a plus b is equal to minus 2, here 2a plus b is equal to minus 2. So what is a here? 2 into 5 by 6 plus b is equal to minus 2, 2, 3, 6, that is b is equal to minus 2 minus 5 by 3, that is b is equal to minus 6 minus 5 by 3, that is minus 11 by 3, b is minus 11 by 3, a is 5 by 6. Then substitute 5x minus 2 is equal to what is a? 5 by 6 into 2 plus 6x plus what is b? Minus 11 by 3. You find here, we find a and b, then substitute here in this equation 5x minus 2 is equal to a is what? And b is what? Substitute here. Then dividing both sides with the denominator. What denominator is given here? Dividing both sides with the denominator. That is 5x minus 2 by 1 plus 2x plus 3x square is equal to 5 by 6 into 2 plus 6x. 2 plus 6x by 1 plus 2x plus 3x square minus 11 by 3. Here we identify the a and b values, then substitute in this equation, and dividing both sides, what denominator is given? Dividing both sides, the same denominator. Then apply the integration. integral 5x minus 2 by 1 plus 2x plus 3x square into dx is equal to 5 by 6 into integral 2 plus 6x by 1 plus 2x plus 3x square, here not dividing denominator, right? 11 by 3 into 1 by 1 plus 2x plus 3x square. Dx minus 11 by 3 into integral 1 by 1 plus 2x plus 3x square into dx. You understood? First, numerator is equal to a into d by dx of denominator plus b. So 5x minus 2 is equal to a into derivative of the denominator, you get 2 plus 6x plus b. Then equating the coefficient of x terms and constant terms. Equating the coefficient of x terms, you get a. Equating the constant terms and substitute a value, then you get b value. After finding the a value and b value, substitute here. Substitute here, that is 5x minus 2 is equal to a 5 by 6 into 2 plus 6x, b is minus 11 by 3. Then dividing both sides with the denominator. Dividing with both side denominator, that is 1 plus 2x plus 3x square, and integrating on both sides, then you get, we require this value. So we want to find out this. Here, denominator derivative is already in the numerator. Denominator derivative already in the numerator. By using the formula integral f dash x by f of x into dx is equal to log mod f of x plus c. You remember the formula? Here directly you write 5 by 6 into log mod denominator, that is 1 plus 2x plus 3x square. Here denominator derivative exists for every problem. You can do. Problem is given first type and second type. I'm giving two types. In both types, go this way. In this way, first integral you get log mod denominator. A into log mod denominator minus 11 by 3. Here we are doing. We want to simplify this. First you take 3 is common, 1 by 3 is common, x square plus 2 by 3x plus 1 by 3 dx. I think copy this. That is equal to 5 by 6 into log mod 1 plus 2x plus 3x square plus minus 11 by 3 into 1 by 3 is common. You get, you know the process already. We do the many problems like this. X square plus a square plus, this is 2ab term, 2 into x into 1 by 3 is here already. 2ab term, 2 into a is x into b is 1 by 3, adding b square, that is 1 by 9 minus 1 by 9, already 1 by 3 is there, into dx. That is equal to 5 by 6 into log mod 1 plus 2x plus 3x square minus 11 by 9 into integration of 1 by, this is x plus 1 by 3 whole square, x square, a square plus 2ab plus b square, that is 1 by 9. You take in the simplification, minus 1 by 9 plus 1 by 3, 9 is the LCM, minus 1 plus 3, 3 is 9, that is 3, that is 2 by 9 plus 2 by 9 dx. Again here, let x plus 1 by 3 is equal to t. That is dx is equal to, you get dt. Differentiating both sides, dx is equal to dt. That implies 5 by 6 into log mod 1 plus 2x plus 3x square minus 11 by 9 into integral 1 by t square plus this is root 2 by 3 whole square into dt. 2 by 9 is root 2 by 3 whole square. That is integration of 1 by x square plus a square. 1 by a tan inverse x by a formula. That is 5 by 6 into log mod 1 plus 2x plus 3x square minus 11 by 9 into 1 by a 1 by root 2 by 3 into tan inverse of x by a t by root 2 by 3 plus c. That is equal to 5 by 6 into log mod 1 plus 2x plus 3x square minus 11 by 9 into root 2 by 3 means 3 3 is 9. That is 1 by 3 root 2. 1 by 3 root 2 into tan inverse of 3 into t is what? X plus 1 by 3. X plus 1 by 3 by root 2 plus c. Yes, final step. That is equal to 5 by 6 into log mod 1 plus 2x plus 3x square minus 1 by 3 root 2 into tan inverse of, here taking LCM, 3 3 cancel, that is 3x plus 1 by root 2 plus c. That's enough. So problem is lengthy, but process is easy. Okay, thank you. Continue tomorrow.